What's going on? We're back with another full day eating video, vegan style, high protein, showing you how you can either lose weight or put on muscle, because you can do both with the same exact diet. People get stuff so misconstrued out here. See that right there? Lean and mean, and I ain't no bodybuilder. Look at that. Come on now. You don't think that you could do that too? Hard work and dedication? You certainly can. Eat more if you want to put on muscle. Eat less if you want to lose weight. All right, so we're starting off the day with sweet potatoes, chickpeas, and some Asian sauce. What is in the sauce again? Miss Chris is gonna let us know. I believe it's soy sauce?
Soy sauce.
Sriracha?
Sriracha.
Maple syrup?
Yep.
And?
Sesame oil.
Sesame oil and garlic. All right, so people love to say like carbs make you get fat. We eat high carbs and I don't look too fat, okay? I don't do a ton of cardio. I do weightlift and stay in the gym. And obviously I do Ninja Warrior stuff. If you click my shorts, you can see me going crazy doing stuff that the normal person can't even comprehend. So don't let them tell you that you can't be vegan and a high functioning athlete. I'm here to show you. And for all the haters, we don't care what you gotta say, because you ain't putting it out there. Put it out there. Give back. Instead of trying to take away from everybody who's doing it, you put something out there. Since your diet is so superior, show us. I have the balls to do it. Let's see if you do. That's a challenge to you. We'll see you for meal number two. Gonna go grocery shopping, get our things done, hit the motherfucking gym. Because if you're in this lifestyle, playing the long game, you should be in the gym. You should be eating healthy. You should be drinking that water, taking your motherfucking vitamins. I don't care what you say. Take the vitamins. I'm gonna show you what I'm taking. Bada boom, bada bing. Multivitamin, magnesium. That doesn't mean I'm nutrient deficient. It's not a vegan exclusive thing to take a vitamin. It's just called being a smart athlete. I've been vegan for 9 years, didn't take vitamins until the past year and a half. And yes, I have survived and I have thrived. This is an add-on, all right? Understand that. We'll see you here for meal number two. All right, gang. We're closing that out with buttered chickpea curry. Christy's gonna let us know, what the hell is in buttered chickpea curry?
Almond butter.
Oh.
So in here we've got onion, garlic, bell pepper, red chili pepper, chickpeas, of course, almond butter, like I said, crushed tomatoes, coconut milk, some spices.
Once again, another simple, achievable meal that you can make. High protein, really good for you. You can eat as much or as little as you want. Also, you see the vacuum cleaner sitting right there? Clean your goddamn house, all right? That's part of this journey. Healthy, clean, get after it. Thank you for watching the video. Sorry today was a little bit of a boring one, but that's all right. We will see you tomorrow. See you later.